and welcome to our living room, where today, I can't even believe I'm holding this. Feel like I'm holding a unicorn right here. This is a Zemaitis guitar made by Tony Zemaitis himself. Now, the interesting thing about this is that this guitar was made by Tony Zemaitis for Teye. And we're also gonna take a look at a couple guitars made by Teye. I have a beautiful LLAMA model right here. And then we also have a metal top LAMORA with ebony inlay around the sides. Incredible stuff. So yeah, there's a relationship between the Zemaitis and these Teyes. So Tony Zemaitis was building guitars, started in the 50s. He's an English builder. He made guitars for players like Eric Clapton and Jimi Hendrix, Keith Richards, and Ron Wood. He became very well known for his metal top guitars and also these pearl fronts that he did with this beautiful pearl mosaic inlay with the abalone around the sides. Now, Tony had a lot of flair to his guitars, obviously, but this guitar plays and sounds amazing. This guitar just has a really nice big tone, and it has an incredible amount of sustain. A lot of that comes from this custom bridge that Tony designed. It has a lot of mass, and it just adds to the piano-like quality of this guitar. Got a beautiful ebony fretboard on here, 24 frets. Plugged into a REEVES Custom 50 with power scaling. Got that amp plugged into a Sur 2x12. Got it kind of set at a cleanish setting right now. Two pickups with the four knob configuration and a three-way switch, very standard for the style guitar. Yeah, very clear with an amazing amount of sustain. Yeah, so this Zemaitis was made by Tony Zemaitis for Teye. The plate here on the headstock has Taya's name engraved right in there. And it's really interesting, this guitar also comes with a bunch of letters and notes that were handwritten between Tony and Teye regarding the design and the build of this guitar. And Teye and Tony were friends. Teye had a lot of respect for Tony Zemaitis. Obviously, he borrows a lot of inspiration from the Zemaitis guitars, but Teye took the torch and ran with it. Teye guitars, well, both the Zemaitis and the Teye guitars are a nice balance of form and function, but Teye guitars really takes it to another level, just as far as the versatility that is inherent in these guitars. The craftsmanship is beautiful. This one has a mahogany body and a beautiful shipwreck finish with maple cap, custom Lawler pickups. I mentioned the versatility of these guitars. We have two pickups here, but we have a five-way switch. Let's talk about how that works. So in this position, you have just your bridge pickup on. The next position over, you have both pickups on, but your neck pickup is coil tapped. On the Teye guitars, each volume is completely independent from each other. You can turn down the bridge pickup, and it does not defeat the neck pickup. There's both pickups. Now it's just the neck. So this is the neck pickup, coil tapped. And the bridge pickup is completely out of the circuit. So that's kind of cool. The next position over, you have both pickups on, and they're both in humbucker mode. Next position over, you have both pickups on, but now they are out of phase with each other. So as you play with the volume knobs, you can get a lot of different tones happening there with the pickups out of phase. And in this position, you have the neck pickup on in humbucker mode. Even in full humbucker mode, it's so clear and transparent and really nice, even response. So we have two volume controls, one volume for each pickup. You have a global tone control, standard tone, low pass filter. The other control that we have on here is called the mood control. And this is a really neat a filter. It kind of filters out certain frequencies and thins out the sound a little bit. So here's the neck pickup with the mood knob all the way up. Here's the mood knob all the way down. All the way up again. Now the mood all the way down. So you can hear how it filters out some of the mid-range in there. I'm pulling back the global tone a little bit, got the mood all the way down, and we're just on the neck pickup. Here we are in the bridge pickup. Mood all the way up. Mood all the way down. Pulling back the global tone a little bit. Here we have a LLAMA with a black metal top. Has an aluminum cap here with a beautiful ebony inlay around the sides. Custom Lawler pickups. Has all the same electronics as that LLAMA we were taking a look at. sounding guitars with incredible amounts of sustain. They play really well. The action is fantastic all the way up and down the neck, and they're just beautiful. So it's just kind of neat seeing a Zemaitis guitar made by Tony Zemaitis for Teye, and having a couple Teye guitars in stock all at the same time. Thanks for hanging out with us today. Please do me a favor, hit that like button, share this video, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you have any questions about these guitars, you can always go to our website at austinguitarhouse.com, or you can email your questions to us at sales@austinguitarhouse.com, or you can give us a call at 512-243-6036. Thanks again for hanging with us. We'll see you next time.